The champ's a little tense tonight. The champ is complaining that he doesn't get any respect. You are complaining because the world doesn't know how phenomenal AJ Styles really is. You're upset about a poster? You upset about a morning show? What, somebody say something bad about you? Dude, how many times have I come to this ring and 10,000 or more people tell me I suck and I don't belong, but you complaining about respect? Everything I got, everything I work for, everything I earn, but a guy like you just says, Otis, he's John Cena. They hand him everything, but you complaining about respect? Check this one out. This one's a real kicker, right? You're gonna try as hard as you can to make it here. And if you ever fail, oh no, it ain't your fault. It's my fault, right? Because I buried you. But you're talking about respect? Dude, you've been hot for like 6 months. I held this place down for well over a decade. But a guy like you can stand in this ring and call me a sorry excuse for a wrestler. Why? Because I didn't put time in on the indie scene? Here's a spoiler alert. I wasn't built for the indie scene. I was built for the WWE, for SmackDown Live, for the Royal Rumble, for moments like right here, right now. So I'm on a level with you, homie. Regardless of how good you think you are, you're not on my level. You're not even on the level below me. I get more done in a day than you do in a career. And I never, never talk about what I deserve or how many critics I got. I just earn every day and shut every mouth. You upset about a poster? Hell, Photoshop yourself over me. I don't give a damn about a poster. I give a damn about Sunday. Oh yeah, yeah, I am sorry for one thing. You're not a guy from Atlanta. You're just a guy. You're just a guy holding on to that championship because I let you. And you so unoriginal. You just like every other guy before you who hates me so very much but does everything they can to be me, Mr. Face that runs the place. And you also just the guy who on Sunday is gonna find out what everybody already knows. There's only one John Cena, and I'm still a bad, bad man. And my time is now. Recognize.
Wow. The first time I've ever seen